That's what you call the dive hit, whack, and picks up a boundary, and Suzie Bates ends up on the ground.
She's actually off the drop-in pitch. By the time she hits this ball, she is off the drop-in pitch. It's quite incredible. She's out on the actual grass, out on the outfield.
And behind the stumps.
And behind the stumps as well.
Is that legal?